To start off our Gothic church, we're going to take this church figurine I got at Dollar Tree and paint it black. Here it is painted black, and you could leave it like this if you wanted. Along the base and up on the tower, on the flat parts, I put a few coats of paint on in kind of a blotchy way to try to get a little bit of texture to get that kind of creepy antique look. I put a few coats of paint on the whole thing to get it a real dark black.